Emma Trott appeared on ITV to discuss her sister's gold medal win. The older sister of four-time Olympic gold medalist Laura Trott was today branded jealous by television viewers following an awkward interview. Emma Trott discussed her 24-year-old sibling's second gold medal win at Rio 2016 live on ITV and said Laura has not worked any harder than anybody else. The 26-year-old, who had a cycling career of her own from 2009 to 2014, added, "I think how on earth was she the one that made it to be Olympic champion?" Speaking from her home in New Zealand, Emma told Good Morning Britain today, "Laura's not worked any harder than anybody else has, everyone works hard to get to the level in which them 24 riders were at. The amount of times that Laura kicked up a fuss on hills because Dad and I were dropping her, and she said, 'If you don't slow down I'm going to ring Mum, she can come and pick me up.' And I think back to them moments and I think how on earth was she the one that made it to be Olympic champion, you know." But following the interview with presenters Ranveer Singh and Charlotte Hawkins, many viewers took to Twitter suggesting that Emma was envious of Laura. One said, "Seems to be a little bit sour grapes from Laura Trott's sister. Bet they hate each other." Another added, "Laura Trott's sister hates her. What a cow." Rachel Ann Scott said, "Good Morning Britain interview with Laura Trott's sister was very awkward, she seems very underwhelmed by her sister's achievements." Another viewer said Laura had better hide the knives from her sister, one might end up in her back, and others agreed that the ex-racing cyclist sounded bitter. Colin Henderson added, "Laura Trott's sister being interviewed on the news about her sister's achievements. But talking about those sacrifices sounds bitter." Other social media users also picked up on a tweet posted ahead of Laura's race by Emma, who now works as personal trainer and cycling coach in New Zealand. It said, "Wishing the smaller, uglier one of the family at Laura Trott 31 heaps of luck tonight. I'm working so updates would be great." Laura overcame odds after suffering lung problems, says Emma. Emma Trott also spoke to ITV today about how her sister has overcome the odds after being born 4 weeks prematurely with a collapsed lung. Laura spent her first 6 weeks on a ventilator in intensive care, fighting for her life. Emma said, "She's bubbly, she's always there for you, she's got a good heart. She does work hard, she had a horrible start to life. I mean, I was too young to really understand the full context of what was happening, but is she lucky to be alive? Probably. Did she fight through? Yep. And has she had many other fights to go through over the years? Definitely, but she's always come out on top. Laura doesn't know boundaries, so she'll just keep going, and as long as she's winning bike races she's happy." Despite her fans' concerns, gold medalist Laura was quick to defend her sister. She tweeted, "Yes, she was working while I raced. I'm sure a lot of people who care about me were. I love my sister to the moon, so all you nasty people #SHH." The cyclist also pointed out that despite her mammoth success, she and Emma are still siblings. Laura later tweeted, "To me I am just her sister, I am not a hero, a celebrity. She's been there for me through thick and thin. She was my idol growing up." Emma also remarked on the comments she had received and took to Facebook to explain that she would be proud of her sister regardless of what she had achieved. She wrote, "Everyone keeps asking if I am proud of Laura Trott, which is kind of a silly question, because of course the answer is yes. However, I don't think I am any prouder of Laura than someone else is of their own sibling. What Laura than someone else is of their own sibling. What Laura achieves is in the public, so people see the great successes she has. However, I am sure everyone out there thinks just the same of their younger or older brothers or sisters. I will feel the same proudness if Laura was passing university or doing some other cool things with life.